Hello there, I'm Hollie-Jay and I've come down to London today to record a song for the Dirty Diegos. It's going to be in the late nights. I'm at the Strong Room in London and it's all psychedelic. Thing you're saying, I can just see you talking.
I'm the producer, I'm producing the track for Hollie today, and I was contacted by the record company about getting a song together for Hollyoaks, and we chose this one.
Look at that shirt to find a way to say now. It's me the one you know. Oh, I'm hitting bum notes everywhere. Have you got any tips on how to do that bit?
No, I just think you're coming in on, and it's easy to see. Like, really, you need to give it a little bite. And it's easy to see, you're insecure. So that's that bit. All the rest of it is cool. And then, I'm tired of it, baby.
Get ready to play now. The song will definitely work in the show. It's just so much fun. You can imagine that Josh wrote it and that Michaela would sing it, and they kind of had to come up with the two where Michaela and Josh would collaborate together, and this is kind of what they came up with, which is like pop rock. So it's kind of fun. Quite like it. Hello! It's a few weeks later after we've recorded the track and we're at Bumper in Liverpool. The Saturdays are inside! The Saturdays are just over there.
Holly, wouldn't you agree that I could be a Saturday because I'm a really good singer and dancer?
Yeah, I actually could. I think we should make our own band called the Sundays.
We're gonna be Sundays. Ooh.
Yeah, and he's gonna be
Saturdays,
the transsexual in the group. We're gonna dress him up as a girl.
As a girl.
He quite likes it.
Look.
Brains. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Blast off!
Thunderbirds are go.
Oh, excuse me. Sorry, it's my agent.
Hello.
This. This is what we're talking about.
Thank you for following me around on this amazing few weeks. It's going to be so much fun in November. Well, I'm going to say goodbye now because I'm done with today and done with the Saturdays and done with the single. But I have got a bit of news for any of the other viewers that watched the last backstage video. We have named the wig. Drum roll, please. Wigglamina. See ya!
Are you missing this in your music video, Hollyoaks?